Knowledge and wisdom are really the privilege of a faithful Muslim. If you have lost them, get them back, even though you may have to get them from apostates.